guests from the international community, other guests from the Minister of Health, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. It gives me pleasure to be here this evening to welcome you to this function. ImpactAfya was started about 2-3 years ago, and it started because of the realization that we need to have an active private sector interested in the wellness and welfare of their employees. In 2011, as we all know, the United Nations invited all the members of the state, heads of state, to a meeting to send them to the idea that non-communicable diseases are on the increase, they are an epidemic, and every country should do something about it. In 20...